Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Lima, and I just released my new single. It's called Even If. You guys have listened to it on Spotify, Apple Music, Pandora, Deezer, Amazon, or whatever streaming platform that you use. Links will all be in the description below, so please feel free to follow me there as well, because it really helps out a whole lot. Thank you guys, thank you. Also, as you guys know, I just released a deluxe version of my debut album. It's called Let Go. If you guys have listened to the links, I'll be, of course, as well in the description below. So once again, please feel free to listen to it, feel free to add it to your playlist. It really boosts the system. It really makes a difference for the better. Thank you guys, thank you. In today's video, let's react to BTS TikTok compilations. I've been missing some funny moments from these guys. Let's jump right into it. Let's just go, let's have a blast. Let's go, oh my gosh. Damn right, I'm ready. Bring us the slow-mo. Oh. Jimin's stomach is dangerous. Dangerous.
He's a murderer.
Precious little baby V. Damn right. He grew up well, let me tell you. Or the Black Swan music video. I'm super sorry to stop the video, but I just wanted to let you guys know that I just released my new single. It's called First Time. It just came out. If you guys have listened to it on Spotify, Apple Music, Pandora, Deezer, Amazon, or whatever streaming platform that you use. Links will be, of course, as well in the description below. So once again, please feel free to follow me there as well. Feel free to listen to it. It really makes a difference for the better. It really helps out a whole lot. Thank you, guys. Let's continue. I love Jimin with the pink hair. I think he looked handsome as hell. Damn right. And also the blonde. To know well. Dangerous. Look at that. Oh, J-Hope. Come through, boy. He's owning it. His face like, why? Oh, these photos. Yeah, like they do both. They are fans. It's dangerous. Damn right, Jin is such a cute little guy. He really is. Worldwide handsome. Is that Suga? Oh, I like that photo of him. This is the Twilight song! Damn right. Suga is so handsome. It just is. I am. Very nice, very polite. Greeting people. Big and buffed, right? Like, talk louder. Yeah. Damn right. I remember this one. Kim Seokjin, Min Yoongi, Jang Seo, Kim Hong Joon, Young Line. Suga has this, has the style, has the vibe. Has the vibe going on for him. So cute! Expressions came once again. Oh, for his music video. Yeah. Yeah. Don't mind if I do. This face. J-Hope coming through again with the visuals, with the looks, giving us everything. Look at Jimin laying back. He knows what he's doing. It's like he's walking down a catwalk. It's like he's owning every second of his being. Yeah. I love how all these TikToks are just like lifting them up and hyping them. Love that. So many paparazzi there just for J-Hope. I like that hair, like that fluffy dark hair on V. I like him, like I like it. Feeling him himself. And J-Hope too, like I thought J-Hope has like a really great like self-confidence. And I'm here for that. Oh, that body roll. Mr. RM coming through. Coming through. Wow. Damn right. Damn right. And that's on style. Period. That's on style. That jawline. I want you. I want you and just to know. Just you.
So bright. It's hard to see, but that's alright. Hush.
Oh, those effects. That's cool. That messy hair. Oh, Suga, it looks a lot young there. Oh, that move. Oh, damn right. Oh, remember this song? Back in the days, this song was like everywhere. Our Mr. World Wild Anthem. Want you to stay. Oh, unbuttoning his shirt. J-Hope. Now Suga. He knows what he's doing. He knows. Damn right. It started like real high. Like I wasn't expecting that. Yeah. No forgiving love away, babe. I won. At 16, when they debuted. Oh! Oh! I've seen many moments from this. This moment. Oh, this is on the UN, right? Oh, this is when they got their passports. Handsome. Cute. Oh, we broke it. Oh no, we fixed it. You guys, like I was saying, I love the fact that this video is just like, you know, ARMY hyping up BTS and giving them like a confidence boost, even though they don't have TikToks. I love these videos, and I feel like, you know, it's fun to watch them because, you know, not always they appear on my For You page, but when they do, I sure do have a great time. So I really love to watch these compilations and get to know what people are doing with our boys. I feel like this is so much fun to watch, and I feel like, again, I love the confidence boost that the ARMY gives them. I feel like this is such a unique relationship between fandom and group. Loved this one, and can't wait to watch more. Oh my gosh. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment down below which video should I react to next. Also, don't forget to subscribe and leave a like on this video. See you on the next one. Bye.